Yo-ville! It's Roy and Adam back with another sneak attack of non-whack dope tracks for that ass.
Indeed.
On the show this month, we have news of our May UK live tour.
Killer music from the vaults from the likes of Q-Tip and Stevie Wonder and DJ Spinna.
And a world exclusive of a new joint from us and Andy Cooper. Gosh.
Plus, a jazz hop flavoured 30-minute mix from our special guest, DJ Yoda.
So move out of the quiet carriage and let's turn that commute into a mute.
It's the Allergies Podcast!
Yeah, dicks.
I'm all alone and fancy free.
Polka dot tie. Cufflinks big as jaybird eggs. Look at this. Shoes made out of alligator hide. Come on, say something else here.
I'm ripe and red and hot to spot. Girl, and you can get anything I got. I got the money, girl, if you got the time. All you got to do now is give me the sign. Look here. I'm looking for a box. I'm looking for a box.
Never. Motion picture.
Police on the streets trying to clip you.
Motion picture.
What kind of enemies trying to kill?
Motion picture.
Trauma be coming from all angles.
Motion picture.
In this web, we ain't trying to get saved.
Motion picture.
Police on the streets trying to clip you.
Motion picture.
What kind of enemies trying to kill?
Motion picture.
Trauma be coming from all angles.
Motion picture.
In this web, we ain't trying to get.
They call him Silky Slim, always had a knack for women. He was a quick talker, always laid his kicks and did him. Ladies, man, the violence never seemed to fit him. But there was so much hate that revolved around him. Ladies love him, but the thugs wanted to slug him. He never understood why there was always a problem. Money flowed in abundance, his pockets was never flat. But the goons kept robbing him, so he copped him a strap. Black, black.
He loved the sound when he first let it off. Shot Shane in the back after he tried to run off. See, Shane had the drop, robbed him and then check his waist. So when he tried to get away, he got his back lace, excited by the power that the pistol gave him. He changed his name from Silky to Graveyard Slim. And nobody in the hood ever wanna tangle with him. Every chance that he got, he let the pistol rip ass.
Police on the streets trying to clip you.
Motion picture.
What kind of enemies trying to kill?
Motion picture.
Trauma be coming from all angles.
Motion picture.
In this web, we ain't trying to get saved.
Motion picture.
Police on the streets trying to clip you.
Motion picture.
What kind of enemies trying to kill?
Motion picture.
Trauma be coming from all angles.
Motion picture.
In this web, we ain't trying to get saved.
Pretty boy turned killer. Floor lift chinchilla. Living life like a movie is. Hustles got iller. Moves got swifter. The missiles they sent pissed them. They created a monster. The kid they used to stomp on. Mr. Untouchable. Try to murk him in his hotel room. From the outside, all you heard was the boom. Shotgun laying next to his bed. Along with the 40 cal. 16, one in the head.
He got shot in the leg, but the invaders left dead. Modern day Billy the Kid took his money and slid. Before he left the room, he put two in a chick. Cause he knew right then that she set up the whole shit. Police came looking for who was to blame. But Slim was long gone, life in a fast lane. Catch me like the gingerbread man was his saying. Three left slain, no one to read his name.
Motion picture.
Police on the streets trying to clip
motion
you.
Motion picture.
What kind of enemies trying to kill?
Motion picture.
Trauma be coming from all angles.
Motion picture.
In this web, we ain't trying to get saved.
Motion picture.
Police on the streets
motion
trying to clip
you. Picture.
What kind of enemies trying to kill?
Motion picture.
Trauma be coming from all angles.
Motion picture.
In this web, we ain't trying to get saved.
Welcome back, party people. First to come up out of that little musical medley was Clarence Carter with Looking for a Fox. Andy Cooper said he used to play this tune before every Ugly Duckling show, and that's how we came about to find it. Sounds an awful lot like Sam and Dave Hold On I'm Coming, doesn't it? Banger, nevertheless.
Next up was a fresh 45 Mukatsuku Records. That's Eco with Maungay Mam. I'm not sure I'm pronouncing that right. Do a Google Translate someone and fill us in on that, please. Afro funk gem there. On 7-inch, fresh from the door. And we played that at the South London Soul Train just before Nick Weston came on from the label. And it was a tune of the night, thankfully. And he was stood right there, glowing and beaming. God bless you, sir.
Big up Nick Weston. He's going to be a podcast guest soon. Mukatsuku, of course, being a Japanese word. Well, I picked up the next joint that were played from my recent trip to Japan. And it was DJ Spinna and Shabaam Sahdeeq with Motion Picture. No idea when that came out, and quite a random find, but kind of liked it. Now, we quickly have to talk to you about something rather important. This podcast costs us money. We don't like to moan about it, but, you know, we're not exactly made of cash. And we've never wanted advertising on this podcast, so we tried to keep it free. And we'll keep it that way. However, we will be putting a PayPal donate button in the Mixcloud post, on the SoundCloud post, and when we do Facebook posts about this podcast. So if you're a kind-hearted, honest, good person who wants to donate a few pennies to the Jukebox Fund, then, well, we'd love you forever. And you'd get a shout-out. Anyway, that was awkward. So let's get into some more music before we got the guest mix coming up later with DJ Yoda.
The Allergies Podcast.
Let's go.
Rumor has it that I pack a special 4-5. listen to the new stock. 7-inch, they expanded the hole and put them out in every color imaginable. So they became industry standard for the single, from early rock and roll right up until disco. At that time, they would sit on the shelves with all of the mixed DJs purchasing 12s. But slowly, it would re-emerge through funk and soul heads plus hip-hop nerds who could spin and impress with skill and finesse. Just building the sets with the feel for the decks, hunkering down the vinyl underneath an adapter to capture the wax, cause it moves a little faster. 45 is the RPM. A revolution started again. Come on.
Coming to your live straight up with no job. Rumor has it that I pack a special 45. Yeah. Rumor has it that I pack a special 45. Rumor has it that I pack a special 45. Hey. Coming to your live straight up with no job. Rumor has it that I pack a special 45. Rumor has it that I pack a special 45. Rumor has it that
DJ Robert Smith, help us out.
Search for the musical mystic galore. If you're digging online, they can ship to your door. With limited runs, you'll be staking the claim from one of the many companies making a name, like 45 Live and HHV. There's Freestyle and BBE, KD and Dink, plus Diggers with Gratitude, Spasibo, Magma, Noriku, Soul Brother, Galaxy Sound, Mukatsuku, and Big Crown. Soundwave, our label, Athens of the North, Five Girl Breaks, and Rock Boy. You got Beat Junkies, plus Soul Flip, Wax Nerds, Howlin', and Brunswick. There's Disco Bits and Dusty Donuts, Beat House Whack, and Dynamite Cuts. Nola Breaks, Burn His Soul, there's Active Sedition, Mr. Bongo, of course, Jalapeno, and Super Chop, plus anybody else out that we forgot. All of you wax cats on your 45 grinds, making release dates, dropping 45 times. Didn't clear the license, 45 crimes for the 45 charts that your 45 climbs. Now, count them up, that was 45 lines.
Coming to your line straight up with no job.
Hey.
Rumor has it that I pack a special 45.
Podcast.
So many things going on, so much going on, so much foulness in the world. Can make the strongest soul even sick to hurl. Questioning even bringing in a boy or girl. I'd rather throw my hands up to the sky than point a finger and blame either you or I. In solitude, I'm walking down a stormy lane. Clothes getting wet with rain, soul getting dressed with shame.
If I'm going to the dance party without my dancing shoes and everybody dances on my bare feet, shame on me. If I'm minding my business, just doing the right thing, and he's right in front of me off in the street, shame on you. If a family's waiting for that special blessing to come their way, but they ain't trying to get on their knees and pray, shame on them. And if we live in a time where every nation's fighting around the world, yeah, we can all agree that peace is the way, shame on us. Shame on me.
If it ain't shame
if
on
I
us.
If I gotta get up early in the morning for a top interview, and I forget to step and stoop in the lump, shame on me. If my children are playing outside like the children do, and you come round, I'm trying to bring them some harm, shame on you. Should I be driving through a clear dawn for the restaurant to get me some food, and someone says, hey boy, we don't show you kind, shame on them. And if we're living our democracy and you don't use your power to vote, then when someone likes to turn at the hands of time, shame on us.
Show me which way to go, the shame on them. Somebody can't understand that no means no, the shame on him. If I can't understand myself and realize my goals, the shame on me. We can't reprimand ourselves for all the world's woes, the shame on we. And what's the fuss? If it ain't shame on them.
Shame on me. What's the fuss?
Thank you.
Allergies Podcast.
All settled in?
Good.
We hit you off there with the world premiere of our latest track, Special 45, featuring Andy Cooper and the DJ skills of a homie Robert Smith. That song celebrates the 7-inch single and will be a vinyl exclusive, only available as a B-side to our very next 45. So watch this space for more news on that as it develops.
Next up, it was a Q-Tip and Stevie Wonder collabo. Boy, that one turns heads and gets the spotter's notebooks out every time. It's Tip's remix of So What The Fuss and is the B-side to Mobb Deep style banger that dropped on a 45 on Motown back in 2005. DJs wanting to pick up one of the few cheapy copies of this left over on Discogs, move fast. They're almost gone.
And we end this three with Smooth and Terrell's epic cover of Yazoo's Don't Go. It came out 10 years ago, and it's on Smooth and Terrell's Solid Brass 10 Years of Northern Funk Greatest Hits album, which is out now on Jalapeno Records. Side note, we also put this track on our brand new mixtape, Commanding 45s. It's an all 7-inch mix bursting with bossy beats that don't mind telling you what to do. Go cop that from Mixcloud and Soundcloud if your party needs a soundtrack this weekend. And now some breaking news.
Yes, that's right. We're here to announce our next live UK tour in May. We'll be hitting the road with that big man, Andy Cooper, soul sensation, Marietta Smith, and the super saxy, Mr. Woodnote. Our first show will be on the 10th of May at 60 Million Postcards in Bournemouth. And entry's free, so arrive early, fools.
And then on the 11th, it's straight to the Barrel House in Totnes in Devon.
Then next up, on the 15th of May, we are headlining the Jazz Cafe in London. How did we get that gig? Tickets are selling like hotcakes for that one. Over half gone already, so bag them while you can.
And then we might be playing in the Frog and Fiddle in Cheltenham on the 16th. And that's TBC, so let's get that seed, please.
Then on the 17th of May, we are in Sin City, Swansea.
So call all the South Wales crew for that one. Then on the 19th, it's the Soul and Funk Weekender in Brighton. Catch us on Brighton Beach there. Catching some rays and playing some funk. Alongside Marabou State DJs, Alice Russell, Giles Pearson, and possibly and always Craig Charles, I imagine.
On the 23rd of May, it's our first time appearance in Hull. Got lots of family up there, that's where my dad's from. At Adelphi. Be there.
And on the 25th, we hit the band on the wall in Manchester.
26th, we're shooting down to Shindig Weekender. Boy, that's a festival.
And that takes us to the 30th, where we'll be playing the Hare and Hounds in Birmingham. Sam Redmore on support, you know he rocks it too.
Then on the 31st, we're back to our native Bristol at Colston Hall.
And with our ears still ringing from a hometown gig, we head to the Norwich Arts Centre. In where? Norwich. That's on the 1st of June. And that'll be the last one, so come, wish us well, and party like it's 1999 all over again.
But hark! What's that sound?
That ring-a-ding-ding can only mean one thing. It's guest mix time on the Allergies Podcast. Allergies Podcast. There you go. Start off, it means go on. And on the line and in the hot seat this month, we have one of Q Magazine's top 10 DJs to hear before you die, which means if you get diagnosed with roughly 10 hours to live, most of that will be spent booking the other 9 and sorting the venue, and that's no way to spend your dying day. He's also one of the UK's most fun DJs with a cut-and-paste style of wiki-wacky party music that went all audio-visual some time ago and is still looking for extra human senses to astound and amaze. What next? The scratch and sniff mix? Who knows? One man, our guest this month, the truly one and only DJ Yoda. Welcome to the show!
Yo, yo, yo. Big up Allergies. That's a hell of an intro.
Indeed, big up the Allergies. I mean, you've been a huge fan of ours for, I don't know, since we ever started, I imagine.
We're mutual fans, right?
That's right. The love goes both ways. Well, we're available to DJ your funeral and all that kind of stuff, so keep that in mind.
That's good. I'll make a mental note of that.
And ours too. I'm sure you've got songs picked out for such a thing. I mean, living in a box, going underground, anything like that.
I was thinking celebrate good times. Come on.
It's got to be a party, hasn't it? To the last dying second.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, I imagine your way could be all right as well. You're a bit of a foodie, that's right.
Oh, yeah. Just be delicious food and great music. Yay, let's all die and have a great party.
Yeah, man. Well, we all like to eat at least twice a day, so food's something very close to our hearts.
Very much so.
Which, as if by magic, brings us on to the new album, which is called Home Cooking, is it not?
It kind of continues a bit of a food theme in a few of my albums, because I had Chop Suey, then I had Breakfast of Champions. I did a mixtape called Lunch Breaks. and then here we are now with Home Cooking, yeah. I mean, it's just it's a combination of, you know, my favourite three things: music, food and film. So yeah, I kind of mix it all up, and the cooking stuff gets into the music somehow.
And Home Cooking, is that cooking with the correct G, or is it cooking with the N apostrophe, much like Jamie Oliver's astounding compilation Cookin'?
I went with the correct, grammatically correct G. I'm an English literature graduate, and it would be shocking to put an apostrophe in there. That does not seem right to me.
Exactly, man. And that's out April the 12th of the year of our Lord, this one. Is that correct?
Yes, that's correct.
And would you say it's a bit of a departure in style from your previous work?
Yeah, it really is. I mean, so much so that at one point I was toying with the idea, maybe this isn't even a DJ Yoda album. Maybe I'd come up with a different name, artist name for this, because it is so different to my ears anyway. I thought about that, and then in the end I was just like, okay, well, it's not. It's just a progression. So I stuck with DJ Yoda for it. But yeah, it not by design, but when I kind of sat back and listened to the songs I've made for it, it just kind of accidentally became like a jazz and soul album, which is, I guess, just more reflective of just trying to make the music, the kind of music that I would like to listen to myself. And it wouldn't be true to myself to make an album of like trap heavy kind of UK drill or whatever. I don't know. It's just an honest reflection of what I'd like to listen to myself. Yeah.
And with the real who's who of soul legends, jazz upstarts, and rap gods as well. Why don't you give us a little rundown of some of the collaborators that feature on this one?
Yeah, I think also that the timing of it was kind of, it was really fortunate that it kind of coincided with this big kind of burst in UK jazz at the moment. And it just so happened that I just was really lucky. I got all the kind of big names in this British jazz scene to collaborate with me on it. It was a bit of a bonus, that. So I've got people like Henry Wu, Nubia Garcia, Theon Cross. These are all like the kind of Giles Peterson champion kind of UK jazz types.
Nubia Garcia is heralded as the future of British jazz at the moment.
Oh, she's like the biggest thing in jazz at the moment. You know, she's absolutely blown up, which is rightly so. She's incredible. I mean, that's why I wanted her on it. I saw her, I was like, oh my gosh, she's amazing. So yeah, she's on most of the tracks on the album. And then, yeah, combined with that, got some kind of legends that are kind of hip-hop, funk and soul in it as well. So that's the likes of Omar and Jungle Brothers and Ed O.G. This has been the case with all my albums. I just kind of try and collaborate with different people on every track. It's kind of a DJ mentality way of doing stuff. Like I said, I kind of start with samples and put stuff together and then think who would sound right on this.
And with Omar, did you actually sip a glass of cold champagne wine at any point during the making of the album?
Well, there's no other way of starting recording with him, is there? That's how you start. You sip a glass of cold champagne wine, yeah. Not just champagne wine.
No Kenny G. You could have done a G-funk thing there. That would have, you're missing a boat thing of that one.
Yeah, that's the kind of opposite end of jazz that I like.
And I suppose it's carrying on the rich tradition of, of course, people like Buckshot LaFunk, Jazz Mataz, and
UMCs, Greg Osley.
Biddy Biddy Bop. Yeah, UMCs as well, that's right, yeah.
Oh, Us3.
That's right, Us3, of course.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I mean, this is part of my thing of, like, culture moving in 25-year cycles. I've always had this belief that people look back 25 years and get inspired by whatever was going on then. And, yeah, definitely 25 years ago was the peak of that jazz hip-hop crossover thing, and that was really on my mind. I mean, really, something like Jazz Mataz was what I was eventually trying to mould this album into.
Yeah, I mean, when it came to thinking of guests as well, did you think, who can I get on the road as well?
It would have probably been more practical to, like, put it together thinking, right, who can come on tour with me? Who's going to be available? And I did it the opposite of that. I just thought, who would sound good on this, regardless of how easy they are to get hold of, or whether they can come and tour with me or any of that stuff. But yeah, things like that, that Edo G track. I just made the beat, and I just look at where I've done it with all my albums, and I make the beat and then think, who's going to sound right on top of this? With that one, I was just like, I don't even know Edo G, but I really hear him on this. And I called him up, and he was up for doing it. And then the random thing is that he's actually coming on tour with us now.
Well, to support the album, and because you're a bloody good bloke, you've whipped us up a mix, so why don't you give us a little rundown of some of the things that are going to happen in the next half hour, and apparently were inspirations during the making of the album.
Yeah, so what I tried to do was try and include some songs by people that I've collaborated with on the album, so Eva Lazarus, Joel Culpepper, everyone that I mentioned previously, and then also combine that with some of the stuff that inspired the album, so stuff like Jazz and Taz and that kind of jazz hip-hop crossover of the early 90s. So it's a bit of a kind of jazz hip-hop now and then mix.
Yeah, man. Well, it's the perfect accompaniment to the album. I don't know, entree, what would you call it? The perfect starter.
I'd say the muse bouche.
There you go. Clear the palate for what's coming next. It's DJ Yoda with a half hour of jazz hop. See you again in 25 years, hopefully. DJ Yoda on the Allergies Podcast. Let's go.
The Allergies Podcast.
I would like to play a little tune I just composed not so long ago.
This Billy Holiday.
The music called jazz.
sense to me. Baby, I don't know you, but I wanna hold you next to me. Will I ever find out what's underneath all of this? Maybe we should time out, but I won't be calling it. No, no, no.
Cigarette smoke, gin in my tonic, ooh, that got me loose. Let me be honest, ooh, could have been us, but I was playing, I know better I do, but never do. You say it's old, I say we cool, well, that may be true. You never do tell, we never did speak much before the mood fell, and my baby didn't give me that blues feel.
What I know, what a fool I've been.
Be the same, 'cause
down the back streets, 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 down the back streets. I be walking down the back streets.
Yo, here goes some info on my flow and how I move. To a death groove, I keep my reps smooth. On the down low, I travel with my mind to the street. Concrete, like the gravel, I'm in deep. So I gotta hit you from a real perspective. Cause anyone who's talking that crap will surely get his. I'm not the one to act flashy, flashy. Cause man, where I be at, we don't have to be classy.
Down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back, down the back, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back, down the back, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back, down the back, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back, down the back.
Let me lighten up the brief. Honey, spell grand poobah when they want to spell relief. Who is the man more than a hundred grand? Give a pound to a friend, put a tune to a clan. Damn, bang, 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 Jimmy Cocoa Puff. Who is the one who gives you enough? Don't answer, here comes the flavor. And you want to ask what grand poobah gave you? Some dope shit, some real life shit. Poobah is the one who's giving fit. A new style, are you ready for this type? Now I rock hip, everybody's rocking hype. On the veggie down low, you might see me at a show. If the show ain't for dope, then you won't see the bro. The grand man just as usual. But let me slow down, cause I know I'm confusing y'all.
Crowd ain't around yet. I scream out jungle so you know that I'm here. Give a shout out to Smokey the Bear. It's almost time, it's almost time.
It's almost time to bring forth my rhyme.
Yeah, any minute now, any second now. Pay attention close,
but
JB for short. I bite a bit my mom and we almost fought.
Fight.
But since he was a brother, I thought that would be wrong. So I let him go. I let him run along.
Run along.
I write rhymes like I come from New York City. My DJ spin the music down to the nitty gritty. Running downstairs like it's 5 days a week. Searching and seeking for the baby bear beat. The African rap that comes from within us. Brothers heard about it, now they wish they could have been us. We did an album with no problem. Now we're working on another with another jungle brother.
Me.
Q-Tip. His name, he's into business, not into games. So Q-Tip, when the light turns green, grab your bone and show him what I mean.
My bone is grabbed, this is what I mean. I brag a gab, and here's the scene.
Q-Tip,
from A Tribe Called Quest, on the Jungle Brothers album.
Oh yes.
So get the duckets, it's coming out soon. A month after March, two before June. It's nice, with Ali Shaheed Muhammad, my DJ who?
Muhammad,
it's real
Muhammad,
dominant.
Muhammad.
He and I form the funky tribe. If you want to get with it, just feel the vibe.
Feel the vibe.
Me and Ali are extremely witty and to be heard like the horn of Giddy. Giddy, Giddy, Giddy.
Thank you.
to the abstract poetic, don't stub it. The Midnight Marauder is the hype beat arranger. Don't front on my lyrics or the tune, cause it's danger. Look you like a junkie, you'll flip like a monkey to the openness of the rhythm. So proceed because I'm funky, I get down. Down like a fly hooker's panties. Make it catch your spirit and motivate a fan. I'll be the fly poet, rappers, they get jelly. Upset when I rock, cause yo, they rhymes are smelly. See, I got it going on like a Forbes tax return. Listening to these lyrics when it's hot will make you burn. Baby burn, baby burn. Up into the heavens, the sky's up above. The one you think of is the highly regarded hell of a people. Your mic and my mic, come on yo, no equal. So if you wanna do it to yourself, that is to mess around with the jazz, then just blame yourself. Cause you made your bed, so now you lay in it. That's your on the floor, then go and play in it. I refuse to catch an L in the battle. Cause yo, I got the jazz and I whip the rappers. It's a little next to nothing. Test me if I'm button, I'll pass a flying color to show I am that brother.
Who got the jazz?
You got the jazz.
Who got the jazz?
You got the jazz.
Who got the jazz?
You got the jazz.
You got the jazz.
You got the jazz.
Come on, come on, come on.
Son, who will you follow? What will you do when you're dragged off to jail? You know your papa came through. Keep it real on the Ferris wheel of lifestyles in 3D. No drama though. My mama see my girls come and go. Wanna take her to the play parlay? Love her, save it. Even papa know the one who gave me shorty is a favorite. So raise on up the young boys back, steal my G.O. blow and keep it real. We're just raising. Tell me how you're living when you're raising. Check this real situation. Everybody raising.
Tired of going to wakes and seeing an end to my friend. So we kicked it to the elder, get some brew and gin. Nobody said nothing, everyone was pissed as we got drunk and reminisced. At your funeral, your head we kissed. Didn't go to the burial, but you'll be missed. That's if you didn't know from your true friends and not your foes. Cause love comes and goes.
Love comes and goes. Love.
Yeah. Yo. Sunshine with sunshine with one line. Fun time, no gun line, no one time. It's go time, show time. Make sure you take advantage when it's your time. It's a game full of players, haters on different layers. Traders ask for favors and many naysayers. Give it lyrically, without hook. Don't rap about crack, cook positive outlook. Negative, we gotta balance this. Organic, no additives, navigate the challenges. You might get picked, you might get skipped, y'all. It's up and down, life's full of pitfalls. So we strive, walk, run, and drive. No matter how you get there, as long as you arrive. Anybody can succeed, as long as you believe, you can achieve.
Surely like this, approaching of a UMC is purely hypeness.
A fact.
So I mention it again and again.
It's not necessary.
Those who comprehend my message very clearly, but not along the way of translucent. Throw your hands up for the man's up who sent invaders on my fruit basket to a casket, meaning done away.
See the flux run away.
So as a UMC, I ask myself, who could be the leaders, resembling the stars out of fall?
Well, it's you, Haj G.
And as to find the coolness in me, at a whim, who would freeze blue cheese? Spin a 360 on a runway stop and hear many more than just one set.
U-N-I-D-R-S-A-L. Go on.
Cause we gave them all one thought to grow on.
My method is apparent. I see clearly this world's transparent. So I'll reach down deep, deliver salvation to the hands of the weak.
Abelino used to make tracks. Live and die in the LDN and ends is mad.
She's crazy.
Trappers and a whole family in the same damn flat. Eve trying to get a salary while Adam out here licking shots to the cats. Don't let. Shibs on a Friday pulling up a J-Bob's gas. 2-2 gal getting moved by 2-2 man. Come off the decks if you can't mix, it's not happening. More time gunshots in the air like bat, 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 bat.
Whoa.
body shape, it must carve out a hood, girl. And I'm burning for you, 'cause you're my love, my life, my everything. Solid just like a rock, girl. And I'm burning for you, 'cause you're...
Well, how about that, folks? The UK's very own DJ Yoda with a dope mix and even snuck in a few tracks off his new album.
That album is Home Cooking, out April 12th. Check it out. Jazz Hop flavoured. Guests include Younger Brothers and Omar. So catch him on the road supporting that tour and catch us on ours. This is the Allergies Podcast.
Peace!
An experimental fusion of hip-hop and live jazz. Peace, yo.